Malagan 80.
Hey guys, it's pretty dark in the tent. I haven't vlogged any at all this entire day. It's actually close to 4 p.m. now, and I've been out. I've been down to town and been shopping, and I've been like just walking around. And the weather is really nice, so I am. I'm actually going to get some sunbathing, so I'm getting my my blanket with me and getting out on the beach. But I don't know if I said this before, maybe I did. My tent is placed at the beach. I'll show you. I think I have actually said this before, but here's the tent. I'm inside the tent, and the beach is down there. Yeah, now that I think about it, I know I did shoot some videos from here, so you could see the ocean. There were actually people before down there. I know, extraordinary, right? As I said yesterday, this beach is very desolate. There is like almost nobody here. Vad sa du?
Sätter hästarna på mig.
Ja, precis. Well, that's pretty nice. I actually thought I was walking down this this path, and I thought I heard horses, so I just stopped and I was thinking, did I hear horses? And well, what do you know, there they came, and I asked them if I could film them. They didn't mind that. I used to ride horses, but actually I have a picture of myself on the back of a horse as a thumbnail image of or presentation image on my main channel, Malagan 80. I, as I said, I used to ride horses with my old girlfriend. She lived on a farm with her father. I bet I've told you guys about that before. I've just had the last of my hot dogs, and I am so full. Very full. I bought some candy before, actually. Just right before I was... before I saw the horses. Just right before then, I bought some candy. Just check this horizon. It's not very many clouds, and there are very... very thin clouds. Isn't that just gorgeous? Oh, look, people. You can probably not see them, but there are people. Let's see. Yeah, there. I'll go out to them, see if they're still there when I get to them. Talk to them. That's what I said. All this weekend, I might have seen 10 people in total. 10 in total on this beach. Oh, of course, I've not been at the beach all the time, but at the beach I've seen maximum 10 people. It's so crazy. I mean, this is actually a town after all, and there's gotta be people who'd want to be at the beach when the weather allows it, and today the weather has been quite splendid. Okay, of course. Okay, I'll admit that the clouds have kind of blocked the sun out a little occasionally. At some point it was actually pretty much of that sort of thing, but generally all this day has been like beautiful. And it's still very hot in the air. And okay, I'm wearing my jacket now, but it's getting kind of late, so that's understandable. But nobody, there hasn't been anyone like at the beach. Nobody's been swimming or anything, nothing. I just can't put my head around that. Why don't people in this town want to come down to the beach when it's beautiful weather outside? I don't get it. Okay, that's it for this time. I am going home quite early tomorrow, and so yeah, there is not much to, nothing more to vlog here. So it's been quite nice just being around here. So see you guys next time. It's about 6:30 this morning. It's been quite a nice trip. I'm definitely going to go on another trip very soon again. Like, and I was actually thinking about my next trip. Maybe I will not make so much footage for each day and just like mash all of the day's footage into one video and show with graphics what day it's on. Well, you'll see what I mean when you see it. I so wish I could get another shot of that deer that ran around here. The one that I actually caught on video. Attacked by a deer! Actually it did start running towards me. It did start running towards me, but it saw me and then it's just swiftly turned and ran the other way. It's so crazy. I've never seen a deer that close up before. Never. That was extraordinary. Sure, I mean, I've seen like a lot of other animals. I actually saw ducks Saturday. When I was down in town, I saw three or four ducks in the harbor, and it was not just like any other ducks. They were huge. They were really huge. And I've seen ducks before. Of course I have, and I know they are pretty big, like for like birds. But those ducks were huge. I regret I did not film them. I don't know why I didn't. I saw ducks here on the beach like yesterday. No, that might have been Saturday as well. And I filmed those. You have seen those already if you have seen all of the vlogs from this camping trip. But those were just like regular. Those were small compared to the ones that I saw in the harbor. They were so huge.
And I've seen rabbits and hares here as well. And one deer that almost attacked me. So yeah. I did think of something else, by the way, like for this trip that I did now, I just pretty much went out kind of randomly to this place. I didn't have anything planned at all. And my idea for my next trip is that I actually will plan that one, that I'll not just go to any random place. I will like look up a place. I'm thinking I will do this, but I'm not 100% sure. But I think I will do that and plan where I'm going, look up interesting places in that town, stuff like that. And Veronica, my best friend, I've been texting with her a little now while I've been camping here, and she really wants to come with me as well. Not sure if she can already though, or if she's unable to afford it. But we'll see. Eventually she will be with me as well. I am pretty sure of it.
Don't forget to subscribe to me, Biatch, 'cause I'm the coolest thing you'll ever see, Biatch. Don't forget to subscribe to me, 'cause if you don't, you'll go to hell and I don't even care. Don't forget to give me thumbs up and leave a comment or I'll never stop. Forget to subscribe to me, Biatch, 'cause if you don't, you'll go to hell and I don't even